When we both grew up, I started opening up to Mel, which created a strong bond between us, which is unbreakable. And now, she's my best friend that I found. And now that I found a best friend, that's when you, Michael, came to take her away from me. That's exactly why it pains me to see you go. So Michael, you better take good care of my sister. You better treat her like a queen that she is. Cause if you don't, you have me to answer to.
Amen. Amen. Papa Bia, Drusia Yana Edipa. And you see, you know, a dia, a year in this so a year hard. And my papa.
Now I'm telling you today, just because you're married now doesn't mean that I'm not going to be there for you like I always have been. I'm always going to be your little sister and your best friend.
So therefore, if anyone knows of any lawful reason why these two may not be joined together in matrimony, let them now speak, or forever from here forth hold their peace. Didn't think so.
Michael James, I'm gonna miss you still. The man as you were, I'm gonna miss you. Like, I could have been anywhere in the world right now. Like, when it comes to family occasions, you never catch me. I'm not there. You won't see me. But today, I'm the best man, and you be my greatest man.
Ladies and gentlemen, my dear wife, I'm very happy to say this occasion has been the most happiest day in my life.
In the presence of God and our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow. I promise to love you unconditionally.
I'm Melissa Steffenhardt.
I'm Melissa Steffenhardt.
I'm Melissa Steffenhardt.
I'm Melissa. I promise to honor and respect you, to laugh with you and cry with you.
I'm toasting for prosperity, long life, happiness for the rest of your life to the newly wedded Melissa and Michael.